Set. So the opening times in Gala events have been quick. This is live around the world on television and on the live stream. Let's get behind them. Out there in lane 5, Michael Cherry has gone out super fast. You can see from the flags, there's hardly a breath of wind in the stadium. It's perfect racing conditions. Let's pump up the volume as the men's 400 comes into the straight. The stagger favouring Thebe and Fora. And in lane 7, Vernon Norwood starting to charge against Cherry. Cherry holding. And it is going to be the point for Cherry ahead of Norwood and Thebe. Thebe and Norwood, 45.15, the winning time. And that's his fastest time this year.
Oh.